Hello, my name is Cameron James, and I'll be talking to you about Henri Poincaré. Henri Poincaré was a French mathematician, theoretical physicist, engineer, a philosopher of science. His real name is actually Jules Henri Poincaré. His parents were Leon Poincaré, his dad, and his mother, Eugenia Leonoyes. His dad was 27 years old, and his mom was 24 years old when Henri Poincaré was born. He was one of the greatest mathematicians in treatment of topology. And this is my definition of Henri Poincaré.